Rick James was an American singer, songwriter, musician, and record producer who was born in Buffalo, New York on February 1, 1948. Some of his most popular and enduring songs include Super Freak, Mary Jane, and today's song choice that can be listened to by clicking on the provided link. In 1981, Rick James released his most successful album, Street Songs, that went on to win an American Music Award for Favorite Soul R&B Album. On this very day, August 6, 2004, James Ambrose Johnson, known professionally as Rick James, died of natural causes at his home in Los Angeles, California. In memory of his passing exactly 20 years ago today, I've chosen a popular funk track that spent 5 weeks at number one on Billboard's R&B chart. From the album Street Songs, here's the late Rick James with Give It To Me, Baby.